Allow me to introduce to you the fifth and final member of Team Raw.
SmackDown Live, you can forfeit now if you want.
You can't put him on our team. This can't be serious.
Look, Kev, Steph knows that if she wants to guarantee a victory over SmackDown Live at Survivor Series, she needs the man on this team.
Listen.
And I've been given certain assurances just to be on this team. But you rest assured that after we get the job done at Survivor Series, nothing is finished between you, me, and old Sparkle Crotch here.
Listen, gentlemen, I know that there is no love lost between you, but these are the men that you are going to be competing against. I need for the five of you to work together to be a team. Or else you're gonna prove Daniel Bryan right when he said Raw superstars are lazy and complacent. Is that who you are? I said, is that who you are? No, I know that's not who you are. Mick Foley and I drafted you to Raw because we handpicked the best of the best. That's who you are, and that is what you're going to prove at Survivor Series. You are going to decimate and annihilate Team SmackDown Live. You're gonna fight like your lives depend on it. As a matter of fact, you're gonna fight like your jobs depend on it, because they do.
For the past few months, Team Kevin and Chris have been taking over Raw every week. You all have to listen to the co-captains of Team Raw, Kevin and Chris.
So keep your mouths shut, your eyes open, do what we say, and you'll win at Survivor Series. Do you understand
what
I'm
we're
saying
to you right now?
Huh? Yeah. Do you understand?
Do you understand?
You dig?
You get it?
Huh?
Hey.
You get it?
Hey.
No nod.
Look, Chris.
What?
I dig.
Oh!
And Rollins goes after Jericho and Reigns and Kevin Owens. So much for that pep talk of encouragement. There's so much for the team.
This doesn't look good.
And Braun Strowman manhandling. A shoulder tackle to Seth after the splash to Jericho. And the mountain of a man, Strowman just tossing people around. Owens and Reigns still going at it outside the ring.
This does not look good. If these five can't coexist as a team, there's no way we'll beat SmackDown Live.